What's up, guys? CraZi HD here. Today I'm bringing you guys episode number 6 of ReCore. And God, I am so happy. I just got the prismatic cores. I'm amazed. I am happy. I am thrilled. I am about to get to the next part of this mission after 30 agonizing minutes. Probably close to an hour of agonizing missions. If I didn't suck at parkour, it wouldn't be that bad, but I suck at parkour, so my friend's good at parkour, so I might have him replay that to get me the under 3-minute challenge once I go back and try to 100% everything. I feel like it's not that good, though, so I feel like it's not even worth it. But yeah. I'm, like, literally the only one of my friends that sucks at parkour. I literally am so bad at it. Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta go all the way back. How was that? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Yeah. Common extracted core. And that could be that guy, so. Good job, Mac. You're a good dog, or whatever you are. But yes, as back to what I was saying, if parkour were a sport, it would be terrible for me. Like if it was a gym credit or something, I would never pass gym. Because I guess parkour technically is a sport because there is people that do real parkour. I forgot about that. So, I wonder how many cores that is that I've extracted. Ooh. God damn it. No, it's Mac. I thought that was like an enemy or something that I just didn't see and wasn't tracking me. I was just looking at that thing to see if there's a way I could get up there. Not a big deal if I can't, but kind of wish I could. Are you kidding me? I thought I was about to fall, I would have been pissed. Forget how I got up there. Oh wait, I can just go that way. Forgot. Ooh, there's a chest over there. Didn't even see that. I need to get the yellow and blue, like, these things.
Over here, Mac. Open up.
Oh, there's a health file. Okay, I'll need to go up there soon. After I beat this mission, I'll go get that health file. Watch me need it. Because there's a boss battle at the end of every mission. Justify all that you consume. What the heck is this thing?
Dr. Roldan, I received your investigation report. There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues, but I assure you that my superiors do not. Please submit an amended
security
report
bots
at the end of your
good
12-hour shift.
Maybe they can tell us what's going on.
And just a friendly word of advice, one professional. You have a tendency to
give you this score. Why?
Indeed, it may prove to be the case that
Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor?
Oh, Mac.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
R.I.P. Harambe.
This to bots like that.
I tend to understand the core bots as well as you do.
Where's the other guy? And hey, my core catcher achievement. That's what I was trying to get. Oh shit. No, Mac. I thought there was two guys though. Whatever. I'm hoping tonight's the night of the NL wild card game. Seriously. Not because I don't like them, but I'm seriously hoping that the Giants lose. Now, like I said, not because I don't like them, but because they have won the World Series every even year since 2010. So 2010, 12, and 14. So they've won it three of the last 6 years. So I'm kind of tired of seeing them in the World Series. I want to see a different National League team. And I don't want to see the Mets in there either. I hate the Mets. I'm a Phillies fan. So, yeah, no Mets. So
we couldn't load all the heavy equipment Zahedon onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the core bots would have to build it there.
The distress signal's coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac.
God, that's a lot of enemies. Ah, right into him. Damn it. Okay, so My one gripe with this game, and I know I said they weren't too bad, but it seems like the update made it worse, is the loading times, because it seems like it takes forever for these to load. Like, I mean, it's taken at least a minute. It shouldn't take that long. I can understand 15, 20, maybe 30 second load time, but a minute? Because if you add it up, each time you die, you have to load. If you die five times in a mission, that's 5 minutes of your wasted video time that you've done in a loading screen. Or 5 minutes of your wasted real life time, too. So it's 5 minutes that my viewers waste watching the video if I die five times.
Take a look, buddy. Hey, Violet.
Okay, so the distress signal's from over there. God. Get away from me! This is annoying because they're all like different types. There's like two or three red guys. Because I think there's a couple of the... And then there's a couple blue... There's this blue guy. Yeah, there's these guys too. Come on, help me, Mac. It's a long way back from 17. So does anybody else get a Borderlands vibe from this game? Not like the story-wise, but like kind of how the combat works a little bit. I mean, there's no dashing in Borderlands, or no, there's not a lot of parkour in Borderlands, as far as I remember. But, I mean, there is some, probably, like, some parkour, but, this is gonna kill me. Oh, no, okay. Did damage me a little bit. Another guy. Come here with that core. Oh, he blocked it at the last second. There we go, I got his core. Oh, that's Mac. Sorry, Mac.
Mac, begin.
Oh, Don't dig in.
Don't mind if I do.
This better be worth it, dying twice. Alright. We'll get these those things later, those fragment pieces or whatever they're called.
That pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it. These support tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them?
Right there. That's what happened to me. Ah. Make any sense that you have to dash to extinguish fire? Uh-oh. Because in reality, if you run, you're feeding the fire oxygen. I guess I'm taking this too literally. Seven core, all right. Get these guys, anything else good? Nope.
Another break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. Power cell bots are missing. So you guys run off to.
Ugh. More of this finding power cell bots. Whoa. Well, that's a glitch. Let's see if it does it again. What the hell? Alright, well, that's an annoying glitch. Come on.
Don't worry, you're safe with me.
Some loot. Hey. No.
Let's see what we got.
Probably just looked right at the last cell bot, but I'm going for those chests real quick. Oh no.
Oh,
speed up the colony construction process, the Corbots would recycle materials from the ships that brought them from Earth. After all, none of us were planning to go back.
This is disgusting. Are you kidding me? You can't swim. Like I'm not, I don't have the stuff to get there right now. Alright, so we'll put this last core bot real quick. Yep, there he is, okay. There's something up there too. Up over there. Looks like it's a cool bot, but I guess it's not.
That's the last one.
Falter and all right, at least it's not a pain in the ass to get back in though. I hope I don't have to maneuver this.
Okay, onward and upward.
This seems like it's going to be a pain in the ass. Especially since... What's her name? Faith? Can't swim? Maybe we can use this tower to our advantage. Whoops. Didn't mean to hit me there, but it worked out. Oh, man. Nope, not gonna be able to do that. I'm not gonna be able to make that, so I'll come over here. See if I can make it from here, which it looks like I should be able to do. Oh, just missed it. Close though. Alright. I'm not gonna try that again because it seems like a waste of time. Man, that's annoying. You kidding me? I'm gonna jump down here and see where I spawn. Should kill me. Good. I thought it wasn't gonna kill me for a second. Looks like I'm gonna have to parkour my whole way down. Oh my god. I'm gonna jump right in this grinder. Are you kidding me? If it spawns me down there, I'm ending this episode. Alright, well, that was an empty threat because I'm not gonna end it there because I wanna see if I can make it across this shit before I end it. That was my fault. Forgot to look at see if it was shot out. Come on, go in the. I was about to say something that would have sounded very wrong. You guys probably filled in the blank, but. Not what I need to worry about right now. So we're going bang right there. And then I gotta take this dumbass way because of that. Come on! This is so stupid! How do people find this shit fun? Not this game, but this stupid ass parkour. Alright, well that's enough. I don't understand why it spawns me down there. If I jump off the shit, why doesn't it just spawn me up there? Come on, walk. Oh my god. Alright, next time I die, next time I fall, we're calling this an episode because I'm not having this right now. If I fall in this spot, I mean. Because this takes forever to get back up. Why can't it just, like, have me drop off and when I go down there, I get back up? I just automatically get teleported back up. It knows where I'm trying to go, obviously. Alright, that's going to do it for this video, guys. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, be down in the description below. As always, guys, I'm CraZi HD. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. See you.